easily. Was Clarkson, and I don't know if he was thinking, I'm just trying to wait till he touches it, and he kicked it right to him and hit him, and it went in the net.
Well, I don't think you throw the puck back to him anyway. I don't know why you're doing that. Berger handles the puck like he has. This is a fault of the Flyers giving him the puck, and Thiemann throws this back to Brzgalov, who doesn't handle the puck very well to start with. Why would you do that? You're a veteran player, off the glass, off the boards, back into the neutral zone. This is an accident waiting to happen, and you know what? This just happened. It's back in your net. He throws it off Clarkson's shin pad. You're down 2-1.
What a gift. What a gift.